僕らはいつも風の中で乾きかけた言葉祈っていてつく涙に濡れた手をつないだ。
Almost 5 o'clock in the morning here in Tokyo, and everybody's still asleep yet. We traveled for a very long time yesterday. I know everybody's very excited to be here, but it's a little hard too for them to show it when they'd been traveling for well over 24 hours in total with the plane flight and everything. The flight to LAX went off without a hitch. Everything was pretty smooth. I was very impressed with Singapore Airlines. I'd flown United back from first class back from Japan last time, and quite honestly, I would rather fly economy Singapore Airlines. So that was very cool, and I think the students were glad to experience that. They haven't got to do a whole lot with Japanese culture or language yet. I know a couple of the students have tried speaking the language, but there's so much English in Tokyo. I think they'll really appreciate today going up to Takayama and seeing a different side of the culture and really start to get immersed.